Recently, an ECC student reached out to me and asked a query that, Harsh, can you share with me some tips and tricks to crack so-called theoretical papers like AAA and SBL? If you have any, please share with me. The first thing which came in my mind was that, are these any theory papers? क्या ये सही में कुछ थ्योरी पेपर्स हैं? क्या इनमें कोई भी प्रैक्टिकल ग्राउंड्स नहीं है? हाय गाइस, कैसे हैं आप सब? क्या आपको भी ऐसा लगता है कि पेपर्स लाइक AA, AAA, SBL एंड अदर्स एज वेल आर प्योर थ्योरेटिकल पेपर्स एंड देयर इज नो प्रैक्टिकल ग्राउंड्स एस्टैब्लिश्ड बिनीथ दीज पेपर्स? इस क्वेरी को, इस क्वेश्चन को आंसर करने से पहले फर्स्ट चेक आउट और फर्स्ट लेट्स चेक द एसीसी ग्लोबल पासिंग परसेंटेजेस. द रीसेंट मार्च 23 अटेम्प्ट saw the lowest passing percentage for the AAA at the strategy professional level, which was just mere 34%. If we talk about a year back of the June 22 attempt, for AAA paper, it was mere 31%. Just imagine a 31% passing percentage means sirf a candidate pass ho raha hai out of 3 candidates who are appearing for the paper. So, kya humko ye cheez dhyan mein rakhni chahiye? Kya humko is cheez pe gaur nahi karna chahiye? Ki kya reasons hain ki ACC के AAA की पासिंग परसेंटेजेस या और थ्योरी पेपर्स की पासिंग परसेंटेज स्पेशली AA की भी इन दी स्किल लेवल क्यों इतनी लो है? क्या उसके पीछे के रीजंस हैं? उसके पीछे के रीजंस ये हैं कि हमने वो एज ओल्ड ट्रेडिशनल मेथड्स अप्लाई कर रखे जो हम स्कूल में करते थे टू क्लियर एनी थ्योरी एग्जाम्स, जिनको हम नॉर्मली थ्योरी कहते थे. हमने लॉजिकल एबिलिटीज और डिडक्टिव रीजनिंग स्किल्स, जो इन पेपर्स का कोर होता है, जो ACC खुद कहता है कि यू हैव टू बी बेस्ट इन बोथ दीज वर्ल्ड्स to crack any paper of ACC qualification, especially AAA, SBL and AA like papers. लेकिन नहीं, हमने वो ही गलती हमने करी है जो हम पहले करते थे for any theory exam जो हमने school में हम subjects पढ़ते थे. क्या आपको भी ऐसा लगता है कि papers like FR, financial reporting, papers like tax, paper like AA don't have any practical grounds established? I'll give you three factors जिसपे ACC भी खुद कहता है कि ये सारे के सारे paper pure practical papers हैं and they are not so called theoretical papers. The first factor is that all the papers under ACC qualifications depict real life scenarios. जब भी हम case studies के ऊपर based questions करते हैं in our mocks या हम जब भी exams में देखते हैं, वो कहीं ना कहीं से inspired होते हैं. They are inspired from the real life workplace scenarios. So they require your problem solving and your logical abilities to crack those questions. Second point is that these papers, when you prepare for these papers, then you prepare yourself better for your workplace scenarios. You are able to deal problems and you're able to deal with dilemmas in a better way at your workplace when you prepare for these papers because of the problem solving skills these paper requires and the deductive reasoning skills these paper requires. Third and the most important point, ACC kabhi bhi nahi kehta ki aapko rote learn karna hai, aapko mug up karna hai. That's why ACC aapko formula sheet deta hai in each and every paper where it is required. Wo ye kehta hai ACC ki you don't have to remember any formulas, you just need to know the real life application or the correct application or the practical grounds of that formula. Formula you can obviously Google in this technology world, in this digital era. We can obviously Google a formula. You don't have to mug up a formula. So there is no need to regurgitate the information you have learned. ACC don't want the bookish knowledge. Aur main aapko ek cheez keh sakta hu. And I can promise you even that if you try to mug up and try to rote learn the information presented in the book and try to present it or regurgitate the information as it is in the exam, then I can give you a guarantee that you won't pass, you will surely fail. So please shed this mentality of any so-called papers under ACC qualification. All our practical papers, all papers require your logical abilities, your deductive reasoning and your problem solving skills. Please shed this mentality and approach all the papers with an overall well-rounded mindset. Thank you for listening to this video.